It's actually English. It's a real word. It's in the dictionary. Totally a valid expression for that kind of. For all I know, the most of a frame perfect, the most valid way of getting through that opening. Short in it. Business. That was a pretty significant chunk of time right there, actually. Alright, we're gonna go for the... the trick here. That is probably a little bit faster than going on the orange. Okay. I'm still kind of flinging myself into it because I'm not 100% sure about it, so there's still a little bit of work to do, but that's a lot better. Should I try this crazy trick I found on this one? Should I do it? Man, I forget how to set it up though. I don't want to risk it. But I'll show you when I'm done. I'll show you at the end. So it involves, yeah, I won't spoil it, but... okay. Okay, see you, Joel. Oh, boy. Had a pretty good time on this the other day, yesterday. Thank you. Oh, man. Okay. Slow one, but it could have been worse. That cut will let you know if you miss it, if you miss that checkpoint. Something like that. Got it. That's such a hard opening to do. Close. Remember, I really ate it when I made these splits, so... That one's gonna be artificially high. It's gonna seem a lot higher. Oh, crap. Fish hook up into the toppies. Otherwise, you miss the checkpoint. Two toppies there. I thought for sure I was gonna lock in. Okay, here we go. Bungled that opening a little bit. Guys. Right there. Sometimes they really nail it. What's going on? You just did this. That's right. Easy there. These things can really turn if you need them to. Snap. Okay. Shouldn't have done that the second time. Another significant time saver, one of the reasons why I wanted to do a 100% run tonight. March showed me these tricks on his Sega run. That's so cool. I love that trick. Too low. Dang. Let's go. Set up. Okay, finally. snap. I had kind of a bad feeling about that one. Dang, dude. Easy does it. I've never seen him drive like that. Do that every time? No! Couldn't have all good ones, I guess. Lost 5 seconds there. Luckily, it wasn't terrible. Right up here. Maybe not. Thank you. Couldn't save it. Oh my god. Oh, that sucked. That was kind of hilarious though, how they were all like crowding up behind me, like as if they were all three gonna get through there anyway. All at once. Are you kidding me? At least two of you were gonna fall off anyway. Good when you're careening toward a sprinkler. You know your life is going in a good direction. Thank you. What's up to my viewers? Thanks for tuning in this wonderful day. It's 100% rum. No! We almost had it, folks. We almost had the triumvirate. That's bad. That's really bad. I'd still be able to pull this off. Yes, just barely. Okay. Oh boy. Thank you, March, for that new trick. Let's save that run right there. Oh man, overshot. Okay, ha ha, there we go. All right. Oh, you're going to go around me, huh? That was cheeky. That was some cheeky driving there. Cool. I'm happy with that. Oh yeah. Well, what I was gonna check.